My odds are all preparations have been made.
Where are Radek and Stark?
The package is ready.
Father.
My people.
Sons and daughters of Helgan. On this day, as our enemy ships burn away in orbit, as our bodies lie broken in our streets, we are once again reminded of the depths of their depravity. For years we have suffered unbearable hardships, banished by our enemies to die from disease, from famine. They scarred us, they weakened us, but that time has passed. For years we worked away on empty stomachs, slowly rebuilding our strength, our pride, and our nation. But that time has passed. All these years, I have been humbled by the honor to lead you ever, ever onwards. From this day till the end of days.
Sir, you have to move. The ICAR here.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Gom, and welcome to Killzone 3. Now this Let's Play, unlike the Killzone 2 Let's Play, will be completely blind. I don't really know much at all about the game, aside some random tidbits from the story, and yeah, that's about it. I haven't even tried out, like, a multiplayer match to see how it performs. Hopefully it performs well, in terms of, like, controls. Now one thing I want to say before we start is, this is dumb. In the last game, there was a bunch of different things. Maybe, let's see advanced settings. Okay, advanced settings, you can change different things around here. Alright. Okay, I guess at the very least, you can swap these buttons out. I just find it weird how, like, the control mapping is standard, alternate. What about other people, man? At the very least, I'm happy. The alternate's what I had in the last game, so it works out, but that was a little bit ridiculous. Before we go into game, we need to turn on our subtitles. Check anything else that might be necessary. System music. During online gameplay, if system background is active, voice communication will be disabled entirely. Oh, no. I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried about multiplayer. All I want to do is play the campaign. So let's get this party rolling.
Average level difficulty, suitable for most players. For more experienced players, enemies are tougher and you can take less damage.
Yeah, we're gonna do Trooper. I have my reasons for it.
6 months later, Scala Versari's memorial.
6 months ago, our enemies murdered a great man. Scala Versari, our nation's father. Today, we remember the hope he gave us. The purpose he gave us. The vision he gave us a vision in which the Helgar people reclaim their rightful place in this universe. Years from now, we will tell our children of this day. The day his vision became our reality!
Yeah, because now there are actually women in the game. That'll change things up. Whoa. Are we just gonna immediately jump straight into whoever we're taking control of? Who I'm gonna assume is Sev? Oh, are we a Hellcast? This is different. Unless we're in disguise.
Hey! I am a Helghast!
Reporting to the desk, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. I don't know.
That's
not the desk, Sergeant. Check in at the front booth. Alright, just follow the fucking arrows. Oh, man. The Helghasts have stepped up their fucking technology game. Holy shit! This place is advanced all hell.
August 2. You've been assigned to weapons testing.
Okay.
Prisoner transport incoming.
I'm gonna follow you, Rico. I know that voice. Trust me. Who are those guys? Maybe when we actually get to see their faces, we'll be able to recognize them.
Go on through.
Hey.
Go to the shooting range. Oh, all right. Time to do that weapon testing, which you know that means.
Guess you're assigned duty.
All right. That means we get to test out firing our guns, just because we can. And then we get to see how... Yeah, you know what? Hold up. I can already tell that I need to actually adjust my sensitivity. We'll jump it up to 60% on everything. Oh yeah, that's a little bit better. Boop!
Security is everyone's responsibility.
Quit dragging your feet. Get to your assignment.
I'm sorry. I'm not about to go full on sprinting when we're in our own base. That'd be suspicious.
Factory, go through. Wait. They're taking him to the broadcast room now, sir. Yes, sir. You two on lab duty. Go report for weapons testing.
Jesus, the Killzone 2 bugs have made it to Killzone 3! Aw, man. I hate the audio shit happening in Killzone 2. Ah, well. This is gonna happen a lot. 60 might be a little too much. 50. A little bit better. It's gotta be fast, but not too fast. Oh my god. I'm sorry, this place is just really impressive considering the tech we saw from the last game. Dude, in 6 months, they've gone from run-down, ancient-looking palaces with a little bit of
the
awesome technology.
To see you. He's at the far end of the weapons ra-
to completely badass, super futuristic stuff. Interesting. How do we got over here? Hey, I need to try out all these weapons.
Anyone working in sensitive areas of the facility needs clearance from me.
Well, that's why I'm here.
Before you begin, load up an ammo. It's in the crate here, by the booth.
All right. Get some ammo, some grenades.
Let's start with your assault rifle. Destroy the targets in the center of the range.
Right. I'll get right on that. As soon as I reduce that awkward moment when we're gonna end up back at fucking 30% sensitivity anyways. There you go. Oh, I thought it was gonna reset. Let me at it again. All right.
Destroy the close targets on the range.
Whoa! Yeah, sure! Boom. 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 Don't shoot the Hellcast, because he's on our side. For now.
All right. Now switch back to your rifle. Try shooting those fire targets in the range.
Oh, yeah.
That target was
hard to hit from far away. Not really. Oh, you're one of those guys who thinks I'm not gonna fucking zoom at any point. Aha! Okay. I guess there was only one guy to shoot. Do you really have to give me that in depth of a fucking description? Taking cover will keep you alive a little bit longer.
Sight your weapon while peeking from cover to shoot that far target.
All right. And bang. How come he doesn't have to listen to? Oh, he's got another guy over there.
Right. You know what you do. Yeah, he's clear.
These fools! They've allowed me to adapt to my new weapons and settings.
Chairman Stahl wants you in the broadcast room immediately.
Roger that. Review objectives. The ISA forces are scattered. The man responsible for Azari's death is to be executed. This is the Hellgas finest hour. Wait, the man responsible. So wait, that would have to be Rico. So what about this guy? He sounded like Rico. Unless it's a dummy. I'm not sure. Ooh. This guy has different armor. That's kind of neat. Sorry, technology. Just looks really cool. Look at all this electricity and shit. Which is really dangerous. Is it necessary to electrocute this fucking area? Is someone gonna try to jump off otherwise? That'd be... you might as well just let them die. I'd sprint if I could.
These stairs. You don't want to keep the chairman waiting.
I'm already up the top of the staircase. I'm just waiting for the really low texture door to open. Thank you.
Come with me.
We'll get an idea of what's going on when we have to reveal that we're actually secretly the ISA. Because, you know, what other kind of checks do they have besides seeing you in armor? Yeah, that's a really bad idea. This is a Star Wars kind of thing, you know, where you just fucking get in their armor, don't even sell, you know, just be like, yeah, I'm one of you guys. Yes, sir, roger, sir. My name is John, Sansner. I don't know anything. Is this the broadcast room?
You guys, the executioners. Right over there.
Oh! Okay, that's convenient.
I know what this nation needs. And I will cut out this disease of compliance and subject.
It's Sev! Fuck!
So, to honor Vizari, tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign in our history. To celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers!
It actually looks kind of singular.
What? You? Yeah, me.
Wait, I'm still confused as to who's who, because Sev looks like that's Sev, and he's got hair, but then there's another guy who doesn't- Narvel, who- Is that a guy who looked like Sev?
Sev, you okay?
No, Rico. I'm not okay. We had the guy. We had him. And you killed him. You killed Vasari!
Yes, sir. Cross the river.
Clear.
Can do. Absolutely. Of course, General. Tell me he's doing better than he looks.
I'm calling it. Time of death, 2120.
Oh, this is just perfect. Just goddamn perfect. Troops, listen up. We are mobile and fine, so pack up your shit. Delta, you know the drill. Hooper, Wheels, ASAP. Where the hell are Velasquez and Sevchenko?
Look, Sev. I just did what had to be done.
And I will damn well make sure he gets court-martialed six ways to Sunday for it.
Captain.
Corporal Sevchenko. Sergeant Velasquez. Command's pulling the plug. They want us to execute an emergency exit scenario. We're pulling every soldier off this planet.
We're retreating?
I ain't leaving. This war isn't even half finished. What is this bullshit?
Oh no. This is not how this is gonna go down, you insubordinate son of a bitch! I should just fast-track that court-martial and have both of you shot. Now you shut your trap. And you listen to me! Is that understood? Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
Sergeant Velasquez! Are you too stupid to follow a direct order to shut the fuck up?
Captain?
Okay, listen up. Intel has an advanced Hellgas cruiser fleet zeroing in on our position. The General wants us en route before they show their faces. The best chance we have is to cut through the Vasari district and cross the Corinth River. From there, It's due east of the extraction point, which is a crater the size of Kansas somewhere underneath that mushroom cloud. We've got one shot at this, so we're doing this strictly by the numbers.
I'm glad we still have a lot of forces.
We don't have a lot of these babies, but they're our best bet against whatever the Higgs are gonna put in our way.
What the hell is that?
Uh-oh.
We need to evac now! Zed, I need you to cover us a safe corridor! Move, move, move! Fire back! F1! Everything!
Jesus! Dude, the ISA just never have a good day!
Anybody else?
Maybe that way.
Great. I get to go back into the city. The really crappy slum city.
If Narvel's still alive, he's heading for the river. We can get there if we follow that road below.
Alright. I love how Vasari's all bragging about how the city's come, you know, like, have worked hard, and now we've risen above everything else, and our city just really sucks.
This isn't right, man. We shouldn't be running. The Higgs are gonna pick us off one by one.
Well, maybe if you hadn't fucking shot, you know,
I don't see anyone.
Vasari.
Wait, there's a couple of Higgs up ahead. Let's kill them quietly, before they see us.
Okay, I'm attached to cover. Ooh. Jeez! Can I do something
there's
like that?
One around the corner. You take him.
Press R3 to perform a brutal melee. Alright.
Nice.
Okay. Slightly different. Oh, look! Now their guns have a red dot sight on them! It's funny. I'm gonna keep this assault rifle. Holy dear god, is that fire effect awful?
Where the hell is the rest of the convoy?
Oh well. Pretty sure the convoy wasn't supposed to be down here. In your face, first brutal melee. Yeah, I got a trophy for doing something obligatory. Half a squad of remains of the ISA invasion forces are ordered to evacuate Hellcat. Yeah.
Hey, Sarge, over here.
Where are the others?
No idea. We think they're through this square.
All right, let's push on through. Woo! Oh yeah. All right. 1, 2, 3. Fire the hole! I'm not sure. How many shots I can take in this game, so I should be a little bit less, run in and try and take everybody out, like I was in Killzone 2, right? Okay, I'm just gonna go, just shot over here. Hey! They actually died pretty quickly, so that's not so bad. Beforehand, the last game, they lasted a while. With that said, I might die pretty often, too. 3, 2, 1, fire the hole! What was that? Oh, we shot down one of the ships! That's great! Oh, wait a motherfucking second! Dude, they've got walking drop robots! That doesn't even make sense! It walks them to different parts of the battlefield and then fucks off. And it shoots rockets at us! Dude! That wasn't there before! Fuck it, brutal melee! It looks like the brutal melee stuff replaced the, just being able to brutally bash people in the face with your gun, melee.
Come on, let's go.
That's a little disappointing. Shotgun pistol. Please tell me! Okay, I can have two weapons. And then the pistol. Can I replace my regular pistol? Yes! Oh, hell yeah! Okay, so now I can get a shotgun pistol. And carry two weapons at once. So happy. I don't mind always having to have a sidearm. I just was really irritated I can only have my one assault rifle.
Who nukes their own city?
I don't see Narville.
River's that way. That's where he said we gotta cross.
Yep. Just hope everybody makes it this time.
Listen, Sev, about Vasari, I...
Forget it. I wanted to shoot him too.
But you didn't.
No. But that's because I'm not a jackass.
Listen, those are ISA engines up ahead.
Really? Oh, okay, good for us. So, alright. The opening kind of confused me a little bit because...
I got you covered.
Either that was Narvel that was captured, and we were Sev, like I thought we were, in disguise? Or... I don't know. Greetings! Brutal melee! It's not really all that brutal, though. It's just kind of a slit on the neck. One, two, three, goodbye! What in the hell are those? I mean, they're the Tesla spiders, obviously. Ah! No! I was more like wondering what the hell that red thing behind them is. Oh, it blew up! Oh, shit! We got some Helgan fucking flora or fauna going on over here, and apparently they have explosive plants. Fuck yeah, I can't believe we got another trophy for doing what the game told me to do. Woo! Did that not kill anybody? Motherfuckers die! Rico, cover me! I'm gonna go brutal melee this fuck! Ew. Apparently he's way ahead of me on that! Okay, we're gonna use our pistol. Because it has infinite ammo. Which is never really explained, but you just kind of accept it because why not, right? I could complain about it, or I could just accept it. Now... Okay, yeah. You have to have the sidearm. I was just making sure that, you know, maybe I can carry three different guns. What a jackass. He just fucking goes, you ain't going nowhere, tank. Oh, well, that's really awkward. Alright. Don't worry, man. I'm gonna go up there, I'm gonna open that gate, and everything will be okay. I wonder if I can get shot while I'm doing that, because if I can, then yeah, I'm definitely not gonna do it as many times as before. Let's see. Okay. They don't bother. They just kinda see me killing their guys, and they're like, yeah, okay. Ah! Wow! That was... Okay, that was definitely on the brutal side of things. Here, have a rocket launcher. What? You want another one? You guys are really greedy. Jesus. All right, moving up. Take this, you goddamn Higgs. Ah! Oh, hell yeah. It fucking took my momentum in consideration! This makes me happy. It makes me really happy. What's going on? Okay. I figured that maybe we were being attacked by a lot of them. Oh god, this shit. Seriously, you didn't improve it at all at any point? You bastards.
We got a clear route. Follow us.
Oh wait, there's still one guy over there. He's behind the magical disappearing cover. But it doesn't matter, because he's dead. I think. Alright, I'm jumping down. Ow. You know, for a city that was blown up by- okay!
What the hell was that? Find another way around. We'll cut through.
I was gonna say, for a city that was hit by a nuke, it's still relatively intact, but... I mean... There's still the structure standing. Obviously the buildings aren't intact! You know, they took damage.
It's going to shit. No one knows what anyone else is doing.
It's your fault, Rico. Don't complain. It's not our fault that the fucking Hellgas suddenly decides that, hey! We're gonna pull out our supremely advanced weapons after our leader is dead. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. They've got fucking laser guns out there, man! Pew pew!
Be careful!
Let's get down there!
It's not our objective, Rico. We gotta follow Narvel's orders this time.
What the hell is this stuff?
Yeah, if you grow a third arm, I'm not gonna be okay with that. Alright, let's do this! I saw a triangle for something. I'm assuming I can now dismount guns from their fucking place. Because, you know, I want to do that sometimes. Just rip a gun off of its infinite ammo source and then use it on everybody? I don't actually want to do that. But I could give it a try. Hellgas! Can you please come over to this middle area? Like these guys, yeah, see?
They do what I want them to do. They're such good people. I wish to mow them down with copious amounts of gunfire.
That's it. They're bugging out. Permission to pursue, sir.
Nick, get these vehicles moving.
Okay, let's yank it off.
I'm gonna blow the door. Stand back. Ready?
Processing. Blah blah blah. We'll switch to heavy weapons. Oh, okay. So it's not actually two guns. It's a heavy weapon, and then the guns. Fine. That's good enough. Wait a second. Okay, get rid of my- I have this in my fucking pocket?! I thought it was one of those kinds of heavy weapons where you like, you just- You carry it if you try to switch to a different weapon and you drop it on the ground. Nope! Just gonna casually be in your fucking side pocket because why the hell not? I'm okay with this! I really am! Oh man! This is wonderful! The getting shot part, not so much. I still don't know how accurate my guns are, but they work out eventually. You shoot them in the general direction of their heads, boom, gone. Ah, wow! That fucking just. I just snapped way the hell up there. Yeah, I'll get right on that. After I kill whoever's fucking shooting me up here!
the light of